All right, this video is going to tell you how to attempt to get this little cotter pin out of a backwash valve. First, you're going to try pulling it out. Sometimes they're really, really stuck in there. So you can take a Allen wrench and try to poke it through. If it's still not budging for you, just get a whole new rod. It's the easiest way to do it.